JimbleJam!
Andy Pandy.
Here comes Andy Pandy and Looby Loo. Happy as he can be, Teddy too. Playing in the garden every day. Making things is so much fun.
It was early in the morning, and everyone was still asleep. Well, not quite everyone. Andy Pandy had left his bed, but where was he? He was in his cupboard, looking for something to play with. But he couldn't find what he was looking for until he found just the very thing, a balloon. He thought he'd take it outside to play with it. Andy Pandy blew up his balloon. It got bigger and bigger and bigger. By now, Teddy had wakened too. When he saw Andy and the balloon, he was very excited. The balloon was very big indeed by the time Teddy got there. It was so big that Andy Pandy didn't see Teddy arriving. Teddy took Andy Pandy by surprise, and he let go of the balloon. Teddy thought the noise the balloon made as it flew away was very funny. Andy Pandy wasn't very pleased. He'd lost his balloon. Now they'd have to go and look for it. Missy Hissy was still sleeping when the balloon arrived. But not for long. The balloon had wakened her too. She wondered what it was. She had never seen a balloon before. She wondered if it was some sort of animal. Maybe it was a sort of snake. Maybe, thought Missy Hissy, she had made a new and snaky friend. Andy Pandy and Teddy found the balloon. Andy Pandy told Missy Hissy that it was a balloon. He blew it up again. This time, there was no one there to startle him, and he tied a knot in the end. Missy Hissy thought the balloon looked just great. Andy Pandy and Teddy had a game of keep the balloon off the ground. They were both very good at it. Then Teddy got a bit too excited. The balloon went up and up and up. Andy Pandy thought that it was the last they'd see of the balloon. Orby the ball was awake by now. He was very pleased when he saw that he had a visitor. Maybe it was a sort of ball. Maybe, thought Orby, he had made a new and bouncy friend. Orby thought that he'd take his new friend to meet some of his other friends. But the balloon got blown away by the wind. Tiffo wondered whether it was something to play with. Maybe, thought Tiffo, he had made a new and playful friend. So he played with it. He played with it a little too roughly. By now, Andy Pandy and Teddy had arrived back at Andy Pandy's house. Andy Pandy was going to see if he could find another balloon in his cupboard when Tiffo wondered where his new friend had gone. He asked Orby if he'd seen him. Orby said he hadn't. He asked Tiffo if he'd seen his new friend. Tiffo said he hadn't. They decided to go and ask Andy Pandy if he'd seen their new friends. Looby Loo had heard the Big Bang too. She, Andy Pandy and Teddy had come to find out what it was. Tiffo and Orby were too busy asking questions to answer any, and Andy and Teddy hadn't seen any new friends. But Looby Loo had found something. It was a burst balloon. It wasn't a new friend at all. Tiffo and Orby were a little bit disappointed until Andy told them that he got some more balloons in his cupboard at home. So Andy Pandy, Looby Loo and Teddy blew up some more balloons, and Tiffo and Orby joined in the fun.
Playing in the garden. things is so much fun.